breaking news and the Tri-State's most accurate forecast. This is 9 on your side.
Breaking now, the Hunter saga is back. The convicted juvenile court judge indicted again.
This time accused of misusing a county credit card.
It's just one count against the former judge, Tracie Hunter, but this one is for felony misuse of a county credit card. The indictment says the alleged misuse happened between November 4th and 20th of 2013 and was more than $1,000. This indictment comes as former Judge Hunter faces a retrial on felony counts that hung a jury last year. Now, we took the new charge to legal expert Marty Pinellas just an hour ago, who says there is a technical term for this.
That's what it is. It's piling it on. I mean, shame on them. Whether you like the person or don't like the person, it's immaterial. If the prosecutor has a charge that he wishes to bring, or a series of charges, bring them. Let the person fight, defend, and then have finality.
We have also reached out to Tracie Hunter's attorney, Clyde Bennett, for comment on the charge. We're still waiting for his reaction, as well as a statement from the prosecutor's office. We've been telling you the cost of the earlier prosecution and trial of the convicted judge has topped $1 million.